Welcome to Bollywood Post, where we bring you the latest gossip in Bollywood. I'm your host, Kavita Shah. Let's check out what's going on in Bollywood this week. Social media is such a sensitive beast, and what you share on it can leave you open to much criticism. One Bollywood actor is catching some major heat for reposting a meme, and it became so hot that he has deleted the meme and apologized. Vivek Oberoi found a recent meme posted about Aishwarya Rai Bachchan entertaining, and he reposted it. However, the three-part meme calling Salman and Ash an opinion poll, Vivek and Ash the exit poll, and her current family, including Aravia, the result, was found in poor taste, especially because it included the young girl in the joke. And Vivek realized his wrongdoing and finally did the right thing. What happens in Jodhpur stays in Jodhpur. Well, maybe not so much. Even two decades later, bad decisions have come back to bite some Bollywood stars in the butt. Salman Khan had been convicted of killing two black bucks in Jodhpur while shooting Hamsat Sathe, and he has paid the price. But some others involved in those events were acquitted. That acquittal has been appealed, and Saif Ali Khan, Sonali Bendre, Tabu, and Neelam Kothari may not be in the clear. I guess that hands of the law certainly have a far and long reach. As we've seen more celebrities turn entrepreneurs, we have one more to add to the mix. The lovely Deepika Padukone has invested in a new company, but she may be also enjoying one extra perk. Deepika has invested in a small Greek yogurt company, but not only is the company going to enjoy her financial investment, she's also going to be the face of the brand. These days, celebrities are not happy with just the status quo, even if that is being one of the most popular Indian actresses of today. And Deepika is building her portfolio in many ways. She's invested in a clothing line, now a yogurt company. We can't wait to see what's next. Bollywood actors and actresses come and go, but their journey in the industry is still very near and dear to their hearts. One former Bollywood actress celebrated 21 years since her first debut in films, and she was quite nostalgic about it. The dimple beauty Preeti Zinta has entertained us for many years. It's hard to believe it's been 21 years to be exact, and she was more surprised than anyone. Last week, she celebrated this anniversary by posting a poster of her first film, Kya Kehna, and tagged all the people who helped her to begin her career. We haven't seen much of her as of late, as she is happily enjoying marital bliss, and we can't be happier for her. As every move of a celebrity is viewed through a magnifying glass, it's even more so of a recently married female celebrity. Like those pestering ants in every family, all fans are starting to notice imaginary baby bumps. And who do you think is the latest victim? Oh yes, none other than Deepika Padukone. She's thin as a rail, but one photo of her was taken from a bad angle. All fans couldn't help themselves in their conjecture. There have been a lot of rumors of her being preggo, but from what we can tell, that's all they are, rumors. So let the girl enjoy some alone time with the hubby. Everything else will come in due time. I hope you enjoyed this week's Bollywood Post. Don't forget to like our Facebook page or subscribe to our YouTube channel for more Bollywood updates. We'll be right back.